All right, welcome back, guys. We're leaving left Wilmington. Weather was crummy. Let me show you. Zoom out a little bit. All this nasty stuff was down around when I took off, or when we went in too. So hopefully you watch that video. This one's going to be an ILS to saying 300 overcast, so 100 above minimums. Oh, freezing drizzle, freezing rain at the surface, but a little bit of a temperature inversion, so it's actually a little warmer above, 3,000, 6,000, we're way above freezing, or not way above it. I'm plus 7 here at 6, I think it's going to be about plus 3 at 3, we should be good. Pretty confident we'll get in. Been holding pretty steady at 300. I think it'll stay there. We can actually look at the forecast, the TAF, showing overcast at 400, overcast at 4, overcast at 4. Freezing rain later on. That's at like 2 o'clock in the morning. So yeah, tonight's not going to be good. So that's why I wanted to hurry up and get back. The temperature at the surface is minus 1, 300 overcast. Mile and a half visibility, overcast at 300. The winds are 050 at 9, so right down the runway. No excuses on the landing if we break out and see the runway. What solid IMC a second ago, but now we're kind of in between layers, I think. Kind of hard to see. I don't know if you guys can see that. There's another layer right above me. We're still in some precip. Like I said, it's plus 8. So I'm probably going to speed this portion up. I'm just going to get the cameras rolling.
Delta Delta, a mile from Pagan, turn right heading 030, maintain 3000 till staff on world class, clear to ILS runway 5 right approach.
030, 3000 till established, cleared ILS 5 right, and now we're showing minus 2 here at 3000.
Thank you.
Any chance of higher for 762?
Jetlink 762, stand by.
Alright, we're slowing nicely.
Jetlink 762, contact Washington Center 124.05, they'll have mine.
2405, good day, Jetlink 762.
Localizer's alive.
And from there, the record company wanted to release it.
Localizer's captured.
We need to do a video. I'm not doing it.
We're at 3,000, we're going down to 1,100 feet.
November 3, Delta Delta. Caution, wait, terminal CRJ 7 currently on a 5 mile final, and they're indicating 120 knots over the ground. Contact tower 119.1.
Okay, tower 19.1, 3 Delta Delta. Have a good day.
Good day.
Since we recorded many other duets, including our link.
Greensboro Tower bearing 683 Delta Delta is ILS 5 right.
Fair 683 Delta Greensboro Tower, runway 5 right, cleared to land, caution wake turbulence, you're 5.5 in trail of a regional jet.
Okay, clear land 5 right, 683 Delta Southdown, we're slow. We had a little bit of a tailwind a minute ago, now it's shifted to a headwind. All right, we're good on our speed. We're doing 150. Little ice on the wings. Little ice. We'll take a picture, see. Good enough to hit the boots yet, but we'll get it. The rhyme ice. Hot soap is alive. We may land with just approach flats. We'll keep an eye on the icing situation. It's not like he's on final anymore. Hopefully that's just my traffic thing showing him off course. No green, no red, lights are on. Flaps are approach. A little ice on the trail. I probably won't go for full flat. Get the boots. Get rid of some of that. We're going to 1,100 feet. Power, keep your speed up.
SkyWest 3021, turn left Kilo 3, taxi straight into the ramp, and just monitor ground point 9er. Would you concur, bases on arrival, still about 300 AGL?
Yeah, we broke out right around 1,200 MSL, and we'll take Kilo 3 straight into the gate. Monitor
1,000 minimums.
Thank you.
Ground contact.
Hi, I'm Martina McBride on Sirius XM, and this is...
Probably not going to hit the boots again.
Prime Country's top love songs. Tim and Faith are truly one of country music's sweetest...
Here comes 400 to minimums.
And duets are some of country music's...
500.
Delta. I can never remember. Do you park Corey or Signature?
We're going to Corey.
Parent 3 Delta Delta. That's what I thought. You can turn left on Kilo and contact Ground Point Niner.
Okay, Kilo Ground Point Nine. And I concur with the bases about 300. And we picked up some light rhyme on their approach.
A little bit of light rhyme. And where did you pick that up? But do you remember at what altitude and what temperature?
All the way from 3,000 down. It was probably minus 2 at 3,000.
Thank you.
Ground bearing 683 Delta Delta off of Kilo 1, we're going to Corey.
Number 683 Delta Delta, Greensboro ground, taxi to Corey via left turn, Kilo Alpha Cross 1-4.
Kilo Alpha Cross 1-4, 3 Delta.
Alright guys, thanks for flying along. Hope we didn't scare you. Another successful mission. A little bit of ice on the plane. Got lights on our spinner. It's on our way. Alright. Well, thanks for flying along. Be sure to like, share, subscribe. Tell all your friends. I'm getting close to 1,000. I don't know what that means exactly. But I think it will allow me to make posts. So then I can post a little, just a little blurb saying, hey, I got an upcoming flight, stay tuned, that kind of thing. So I kind of like that idea. So anyways, we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.